Thanks, Jamie. This is the first Sunday in weeks that people will be allowed to attend church in St. Louis City and County. Fox News' Michelle Manares joins us live from outside St. Gabriel Catholic Church in South St. Louis, where parishioners showed up early this morning for Mass. Good morning, Michelle.
Good morning, Kelly. Well, I spoke to some early morning parishioners here. They said they were very excited to be back at Mass, and they also said that there are a lot of instructions given at the service for how to proceed safely. Now, not everyone will be back in the pews. It's been left to each parish's discretion, but if your church is back open to the public, you'll notice some major changes. The Archdiocese has issued some guidelines when it comes to social distancing. Some pews will be blocked off and people will be encouraged to wear masks. Communion will be given out in a one-way line and you can only receive the host in your hands. There will also be no books in the pews and no holy water. They also ask that you take your temperature before you come. Now, some churches will also be asking for volunteers to help clean before and after Mass.
Make sure we have a certain maximum number of people, that the people stay a certain distance apart. The church is marked so that they know where to sit. When it comes time to certain parts of the Mass, when people have to move around, we make sure that they follow the rules and they'll be stated by the priest during Mass.
Now, Archbishop Carlson says that the dispensation for Sunday Mass is still ongoing, especially for those who are elderly or higher risk. Now, many faiths are still streaming their services online, and that includes many Catholic parishes around the St. Louis area. Live this morning in South St. Louis, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.
Well, thanks, Michelle, for that report. Memorial Day weekend marks the unofficial start of summer, and we usually see local pools open this weekend. But this year, the pandemic has kept many closed. But as Fox News' Blair Lede reports, the few that are opening have new rules in place.